all the sense got.
Thank you.
Hey,
this ain't over.
Shut the fuck up a second. I hear something.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Gotta find the terminal.
No way is this...
Got it.
Worth it.
Who's that?
You're mine now, rookie.
Just getting warmed up over here.
Who is that?
Stubborn!
top? Come on!
Please don't be feral again.
Hey!
Here to learn about our movement?
You're part of a movement?
That's right, friend. It changed my life, and it can change yours. Talk to Brother Andrew. He'll be more than happy to give you all the details.
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. You ever feel like this whole world is broken? Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days?
Why do you ask?
Because if you are that kind of person, you've come to the right place, neighbor. We call ourselves the Pillars of the Community. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us. But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth, and you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement and how you can be a part of it.
Sounds good.
Well, that's just fantastic. I know you're going to fit right in around here. Don't be shy. Just follow me. Right this way, neighbor. I'm always excited to welcome a new member into our fold. Alrighty, I hope you're as excited as I am. This is one of my favorite parts of the job, getting to welcome new members into our movement. The first step is simple. You have to learn to give up your attachment to material possessions in order to gain the ability to have true wealth, health, and happiness. Just go ahead and give me everything you own, and I'll initiate you as a first-level pillar of the community.
What do I get in return for giving you everything I own?
You're still stuck in old thinking. You're still clinging to your old life. But that's what you came here to give up. And the first step is to shed yourself of your material possessions.
You must think I'm an idiot.
Well, you came in here, didn't you? Now, you've got two choices. Give me everything you've got, or we take it anyway.
You can't seriously think I'm handing over all my stuff.
The world is full of suckers, pal. Just look outside. Every one of them handed over everything they owned in return for, well, hope. Sure, it's false hope, but hey, it was worth it to them. You can tell yourself whatever you want, but you're leaving here naked or horizontal. Your choice.
You can't seriously think I'm handing over all my stuff.
The world is full. Sure, it's
right.
You can tell your
sure.
What if I've changed my mind and don't want to join anymore?
No, sorry. I'm afraid we're past that point. You really do need to give me everything. Now.
I'm walking out of here. Your choice what you want to do about it.
Nah. You're not worth the trouble. Plenty of easier marks. Get out of here before I change my mind.
Cleo.
I've got a weapon here for every situation.
Let's see what you got.
Let's get you outfitted, killer.
Huh?
Hey.
Gonna be a good fight!
You're mine now, rookie!
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Is someone present?
Movement detected. Curious. Attacking. You must be terminated.
To be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration. I was in error. No enemy detected. Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning. The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Sensors, nothing more.
Hey there.
Sorry, Tinker Tom's got me doing something.
Excellent. I cleared out some Gen 1s for Randolph Safe House.
Randolph is still operational? Finally, some good news. We thought they were another casualty of the switchboard disaster, but Randolph's been dark for too long. It'll be controversial, but we have to put them under quarantine.
We should contact them directly.
That's just too risky. The whole thing could be an Institute trap. So instead, we play it safe and slow. We help them out and buy time to verify they really are our people. Our only communication with Randolph is going to be by dead drop. Check in periodically with Drummer Boy. He coordinates the dead drops for us. Thanks.
Use the back entrance. Too much traffic through the church and we'll burn this hideout.
Augusta Safe House was destroyed by the Institute.
One more hour until my shift ends.
It's as I feared. Three safe houses gone. Hard to imagine.
I have nothing further for you at the moment. I'm sure someone else could use your help. No shortage of fires to be put out.
Cash secured, Tam.
To the statistical model. Reward dispensed.
You're from one of those vaults? You got too many teeth to be a scabber.
Hi.
Neil is transmitting loads of information. At first glance, the atmosphere appears normal, but I'm going to dive deep into the data.
I already lined up another place to stash one of my babies, if you got the time.
Tinker Tom's cooking up something. I hope it goes better than last time.
Terminal should open this.